this three-part series, I'm setting out to discover if less really is more by exploring some of the more traditionally expensive staples in a man's wardrobe, namely suits, shirts, and watches.